Wouldn't it be interesting if that turned out to be the ace of clubs to go with that check? That turned out to be the ace of hearts that goes with that. That turns out to be the ace of spades. That turns out to be the four perfect royal
J.C. Wagner's super closer is one of those effects which really highlights J.C.'s understanding of theater and performance.
It's in spite of all of that shuffling and all that cutting, which we both did, we still managed to come up with all four aces. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Now, before you start, shuffle the ace of hearts packet all you want.
Any phase of this routine would stand on its own, but he's put them all together in such a way that they really create a synergy and puts this effect into a category all its own.
Well done, well done. Okay, don't go away just yet, because that's fairer. And that's as the fairest of all. So if I could find one of those aces, that's like 1 in 52. If I could find two, it's like 52 times 51. Find 53, then it's 52. It'd be, well, what's this? If I do this, one card, two, three, four. Now, wouldn't it be amazing if these turned out to be the four aces after all that shuffling? Yeah, it sure would. Oh, they're not the, hey, even better. These are the jacks. These are the four jacks. You know what these are? These are indicator cards. They indicate where the aces are. Right, every card has a value, right?
Right.
Six is six, a 10 is 10, a jack is 11, right? It's at 11. So let's count down. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wow, wouldn't it be interesting if that turned out to be the ace of clubs to go with that check? That turned out to be the ace of hearts that goes with that. That turns out to be the ace of spades. That turns out to be the four perfect royal clubs. But you know what's even more amazing? These over here, turns out those are each and every one of the diamonds. And only the diamonds. These are each and every one of the spades and only the spades. Each and every one of the hearts and only the hearts. And each and every one of the clubs and only the clubs. You did fantastic. You were amazing.
The reason we call it super closure is because what else would you do with a deck of cards after you've done something like this?